my poor friend, Frank Morris. His son dropped dead of exhaustion after finishing an 18-hour shift. Frank is consumed by grief. He blames the government for refusing to protect the rights of the worker. I can't blame him for his rage, but I fear his actions have gone too far. He plans to steal a shipment of nitroglycerin and use it to attack the Houses of Parliament. Killing people and destroying property solves nothing. Democracy is the only road to socialism. Please, stop him before he gets himself or anyone else killed. I expect he's on his way into the City of London now.
Go on. That must be the explosive. No sign of Mr. Morris yet, though.
What in hell? Who are you?
A friend of Mr. Karl Marx. Now, please, let me focus.
You tell Marx that I don't need his help or yours. What do you expect me to do? Even a dog will fight if it wants to.
Attica. Slowly now.
Here unless you ascend and deal with them. Get your bloody hands off me. Got the nitro back. That must please you.
Not a bit. I doubt their designs on the explosives are any nobler than yours. Damn. Now I'll have to work out where they've taken it and why.
I might be able to assist you. Find me in Southwark when you're ready.